Hello everyone, assalamualaikum. So here I have some tips for you whether to choose BLoC or Getx for your project development. Well, if you're new to Flutter, completely new to Flutter, or completely new to programming, then definitely I would suggest to go ahead with Getx because Getx syntax is much easier. It doesn't have that much bipolarate code and it supports a lot of the functionalities which other packages, state management systems, they don't support. Now with BLoC, now definitely BLoC is preferred by a lot of companies, but it doesn't mean that Getx is not preferred because the BLoC has been there for a long time. So a lot of time, if you go to a company, existing company, or if you are working on an existing project, you'll see that they definitely prefer BLoC because a lot of the code or apps has been done with BLoC, okay? Now, if you want to make some quick money, if you have your own freelancing job, if you have your own client, definitely I would suggest to go ahead with Getx because Getx saves a lot of time. And your clients, they don't have that much time to wait for the project to be delivered. So in that case, definitely Getx is better. But of course, it doesn't mean that you can't deliver the project on time using BLoC. But with BLoC, it takes a bit of time, okay? So if you're new to programming and if you're new to Flutter, and as well as if you're doing your own freelancing job or company, then I would say Getx is the way to go. Look your resume, look cool, then BLoC is another option. But now a lot of small companies and new companies, they're also starting to go ahead with Getx. So if you have both Getx and BLoC on your resume or in your toolkit, then definitely you are one of the best, okay? And after that, do writing good code with both of them, because writing good code or bad code, it doesn't depend on Getx or BLoC. Actually, it depends on developer yourself. So you should do the best practices, okay? So based on that, actually, based on the above tips, you should choose whether you should go ahead with BLoC or Getx first, okay?